then Frankenstein and Aston Zephyr will complete the line. So they're nearly set. Last of 10 here at Horsham. Frankenstein, Aston Zephyr move forward. And they're ready to go. Green light is on. Set for the final event. They're ready. Racing. Red Wine Fever missed the start. Maximum Sarah Fuster away. Driving Ford Cracker. Jack Scott with Aston Zephyr. Frankenstein made it a light of four. Got through underneath them to head them off. Frankenstein led Aston Zephyr. Cracker Jack Scott. Then Maximum Jody. Red Wine Fever. Maximum Sarah. In the straight. Aston Zephyr. The inside. Frankenstein trying to come again. Aston Zephyr in front. Leads a neck. Aston Zephyr I think might have held off Frankenstein. Then Cracker Jack Scott. They were followed across by. Next in the race was Red Wine Fever, Maximum Sarah, Maximum Jody, 23.46 the run.